Oh yeah. Welcome back to Rootin' Tootin' Pointin' Shootin' Remastered. I'm your host with the most of toast. X saying, and we're here for Cancer Town, so here we go. Shit's nice. I'm pretty decent at the game. Pretty decent. I never touched Modern Warfare in my life before. But this is my first time touching it. And it's a good touching. I'm a rubbing it. I'm loving it. I'm really enjoying this game. It's a good game. Let's see why people liked it. Plus, oh god, I love the maps compared to fucking the maps in Black Ops 3, Infinite Warfare, Advanced Warfare. I completely forgot how map designs were. They were, oh, you know, three lanes all the time, every fucking map. Lane here, lane there, lane everywhere, lane, lane, lane. Lane, lane, lane. More lanes and tons of, like, bowling alley. Every Call of Duty game, every map, you know, every Call of Duty game is a bowling alley. Can't deny it. There's just every map nowadays. It's just lanes. Here, it's just fucking random, it feels like. You know, it has nooks and crannies. Nowadays, it's just like, oh, here's a hallway. No, you can't hide really behind that trash can too well. No, you can't do that. No, there's no nooks and crannies. There's no extra, like, little hidden doorways. There's no up floor. There's no... You can't go in that building. You can't go up the staircase and to the second story. Or third story. There's no hope. You just have the three lanes. Bowl, you faggots. Here, it's like... Oh!
Team deathmatch.
Yeah, reloading. Yeah! Here, it's like, just fucking, just go crazy. I know, I played this map in Modern Warfare 2, you know, this map, fucking good. It's a good map. When did it start doing the lanes? Because now I'm like, I'm trying to think. Where was he? Should have fired? Should be firing? That was stupid. Right, enemy sighted. Whew! It's good, good shit, good shit. Okay, grenade! What? I got a car. And that's what matters most. Okay, I'm gonna get some business. Or not, because this guy's stupid. UAV online.
Our UAV is online.
Ah, I'm stupid! Oh, just kill me. I'm just killing myself. Golden Deagle. Okay, whatever. I can make a comeback. I can make a lovely comeback.
Our UAV is online.
I gotta stop pulling up my pistol. There we go. I was all over the place. There's someone right here. Oh, there is.
UAV recon standing by.
Just call that bitch in.
Friendly airstrike on the way.
I saw you.
No escape.
Wait, what was that? Saw that. He's right. He's right there. What is this guy trying to do? Fuck, stupid? What the fuck?
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Shit. I'm trying not to die. Everyone wants to see me die. Not a very encouraging life I have. Thank you. Okay. Well, these guys are all just scrambled. Just die. Give up life. I'm running out of ammo on my guns. So someone... Thank you. Need this.
Reloading.
What are you doing? Are you...
Our UAV is online.
Yes, please. Good.
Uh-oh. No, no, I want him! No! 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 You bastards! It's like, no, 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 no. I'm glad that's how Desert Eagles work. You just shoot, and you suffer no hip fire. Or, I mean, no recoil. Oh. My cat's in here. Come on outside. Come on. I hear steps.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Ah! That was stupid. Felt like a retarded baby who never held a grenade before. I'm getting stuck.
Friendly airstrike on the way.
Asshole. Trying to take me down? Can't take me down. Oh, wake me up before you go-go. What the fuck was that? He got that wall, boy. Okay.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Okay. Fuck you. Anyone over here? Hello?
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Hello? May the trash cans protect me. Praise. Praise the trash can lords. Oh god, I saw that guy. Run. Oh, they won't see me coming. Even though I don't have UAV jammer or whatever, so. Did I even get in there? What? I didn't even see it. And it blew up there? I heard it hit things. Whatever. Oh. See right there? That's a trap. I saved that man. Okay, I'm not going up there, because that's death. I'll stay in here, though. Where it's nice and safe. I am the Claymore. I also just don't want to go outside, because that fucking helicopter is probably waiting for me. He always does wait for me. Alright. Okay, probably shouldn't even be here anymore. Found it. Oh god, what the fuck? Shit, I didn't see anything. I'm a scared little baby. Son of a bitch, come figure it out so I can kill you. No! No! Just screw you. Screw this helicopter. Let's just switch it. Let's switch classes. Like, let's do the M4 carbine. Okay. I don't want to be here anymore, because then I'll be gay. I don't know who's trying to. I like that death noise.
UAV is airborne.
Hear it all around you. Wake me up before you go go. Hey. What? Okay. No, when that other guy shot through the wall, I thought that was kind of cute. I like how pretty gay this is. Woo. Oh shit! No! Oh ho ho! There we go. I'm good. Onwards. Now you guys go in there. I'm not dumb. I'm this dumb. What? Are you fucking?
We're about to win this one. Keep up the fire.
Oh. What do I do now? I don't even know what to do after that shit. Oh my god, this is so much better. Oh my god, the recoil doesn't even exist on this gun. Like, I could do anything with this gun. Like, win. Oh, look at that. Fuck, I don't know why that song's in my head. 11.6, that's pretty good. That's almost 2 KD. Yep. Yeah, what, 2? 3, no, 2.5 depot credits. Ah, there goes my heart. Chick just looks like this chick's giving me she looks like Benedict Cumberbatch to me. It's kind of weird. I'm gonna go change my character now. Benedict Cumberbumble. How to change character? Oh, black man, yee, Tyrone. He looks familiar too. I don't, who's. I'll be Nails? I'll be Tyrone, or T-Bone. Close enough.
Bog.
See, I never really seen this map before in Modern Warfare. When people talk about Modern Warfare, it's like, I've seen other maps, certain maps. This one is the least, this is the map I've seen the least. Probably my second-ish time playing it. I think. No, this might be my first. I'm not quite too sure, but I knew what I'm using. I might use a sniper. So, what does this map look like? It looks like a giant field. And one thing. See? This shit's not even a lane. This is... This is what one lane would look like. In a game. I was distracted. Can I get a redo on that, sir? Oh, don't worry. I'm gonna get my redo. Or I'm gonna... Gonna take my shot! Come on! Gotta take my shot over here, yeah. Yep, somebody's in the way. That was horrible. Okay, he's dead. Analyzing.
Enemy UAV is airborne!
And where the hell are they? I hear sniper fire, I just don't see the snipers. I don't want to stand any taller.
What the hell?
You fucking stupid. It's me. Am I dead? I'm going to. Yep, I died. I spawned. I'm sneaking inwards. Yes. No. Why did I spawn on the enemy side? Why am I still over here? How did he just insta-kill me? Let's watch a replay. I wish I could do that. Okay, I want to not spawn on the enemy side anymore, please. Please, I'm a teammate, you stupid moron. Fuck it. Hey. Shit. You know, you think after a while. I live! I'm alive! How am I alive? Who cares? Helicopter's almost dead. I can feel it. It took so many rounds. And then it left us, so. Nope. That's death right there.
Friendly helicopter on the way!
I don't know where the fuck they are. It's like they might be in those buildings. Right. Fuck a duck. Killed like one person. It wasn't even with a gun. It wasn't even with a sniper. I saw him though. So there we go. I got my sniper kill of the game. That's pretty good. This is a pretty good snipe though. Maybe I didn't even see it. He immediately went right back. I'm glad he's so good at sniping. I'm kinda jealous, to be honest. It's so great. So it's so luscious and wonderful. Beautiful, you know? Like, wake me up before you snipe me. Please, baby, don't deny me. Oh, yeah. Fire! Everything! I got him. I'm doing pretty good now. Gotta reload. Run this way. Oh, yeah. Look at that. That was pretty good sniping. I did that. I sniped it. Dude, helicopter. Dude, I'm really good at this game. I knew it. I knew I was gonna be the best player in this game. Look at me. I'm 9-8, so I'm pretty good. Pretty good. I'm like at the top. So where the hell are they? One less kill. One less kill. No. Okay. Yeah. Totally didn't panic right there at the end. I did pretty good. I was able to pull out somehow. Thank you. Thank you to people who were there. Thank you, Airstrike. Thank you, Helicopter. Miracles. I unlocked a calling card of tanks. 3 long shots. That's pretty good. I got a puncture. Don't even know what I punctured. A leaf? I think I punctured a leaf.
Double kill?
Yeah. Two double kills. Quadra kill. That's pretty good. They're pretty good. Good job, T-Bone. Is that what T-Bone looked like during that game? I don't think T-Bone was really made for sniping. I think you just see him due to the shine off of his nose. He'd be a horrible sniper. Yay, showdown.
Favorite map. Really?
But it is a very interesting map. It is a 3-lane map, technically. But it's so oddly designed in its 3-wayness. In a way, it's more like a spiral, in a way. When you think about it, it's pretty trippy. Because the way the map goes, it looks simple. It is technically a 3-lane map. But truthfully, you can only go one way from here. Fuck you. You can only go one way on... Okay, why did I just spawn 2 feet away from where the guy killed me? Jesus, what the hell is happening? Okay. What the fuck's going on right now? Who's shooting me? Stop it. What the fuck? What the fuck? What's going on with the bodies? This is my life now. Okay. Like, you can only go really one way from each side, and I'm gonna lose this fight, so... If I do this... YOLO! Run away!
Enemy UAV is airborne!
Truth is, I'm coming back! Avenge my teammate. Got ya. See? I did it. I did a really good job. Fuck my life. Okay. Okay. Please.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Stupid idiot.
Enemy UAV is
knock knock jokes. Why did I shout knock knock jokes? I thought all was well. I'll get him. I got him. I might have wasted an entire clip, but I'm dead. Wow, why?
Enemy UAV is airborne.
I don't want to die anymore, but these guys are everywhere. Please, God. Okay, run away this way. Oh, shit. Okay, got it. Yep, not going that way. Look at that. Look at that. Radar, radar, radar. I'm not going that way. That way surely spells death. This way spells life. It didn't sit. Okay, this match pretty much sucks. I think I should leave. 15, and I have 9 kills. Yeah. I think this might be a good game to leave. Unless these 4 other people can change their ways. No, I'm gonna say no. 1-17, 0-17. There's obviously a reason why people left in the first place. So, yeah, just gonna...
We're losing this fight!
No duh. Wake me up before you go. Kill them in. Watch them bleed out. I don't know if I want to try any other SMG, because they kind of look weird. Can't wait to try another shotgun, because cool to mess with. Oh yeah, this is why I'm putting on a shotgun, because I have this. I got this in a common supply drop. Because common supply drops here aren't that bad. They still sort of are, but they're not that bad. Tyrone, you're looking pretty good there, buddy. You okay? Well, there's no one over there, Tyrone. I mean, T-Bone. Get those names confused here. Where this? It looks cool. I haven't played Block It yet. Whatever. The fuck? That was weird. Oh yay! Going back to Sandlot. To get the baseball from that big ass dog. James Earl Jones talked to me about it, you know, talk about his life. How the dog isn't really that big. Why did I talk about the Sandlot? I haven't even seen that movie in like forever. Okay. Pulling out the shotgun. Yep, look at that lovely blur. It looks... Okay, there we go. It looks a lot better now. Look at that. Beautiful. Okay, let's... Let's do this. Hey, Shio Schwein! Did someone try to shoot me in the back? I am incredibly powerful. Where are you? Got knock knock jokes. Wait. I heard him. Oh! Whoa, whoa, teammate, thanks, buddy. Saved my ass right there. Oh! Whoa! Ooh, Jug! Didn't think Juggernaut would be that powerful. Whoa! Jesus, can you guys stop popping out of nowhere? Jesus! I can't say. Oh, I'm dead, aren't I? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna die today. I should totally be dead, but I'm not dead. God. I couldn't even pull out that stupid other kill streak. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Grenades everywhere. But I'm getting tons of kills thanks to my helicopter. I love that stupid helicopter. Helicopter's doing work right now. Good job, Heli. I'm very impressed.
Our UAV is online.
They shot down my helicopter. How great of them. You know, eventually they had to do it. This guy okay? Oh, dropped a smoke. And I dropped a real grenade. Hide. the shotgun just sounds so fucking great.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Please. Oh. That's great. That's lovely, even. Oh, okay. He got me really good. That guy's really good. But I'm apparently a lot better, so. Thank
you.
Yeah. I'll get you! There we go. See? Can't beat the pistol. Pistol's too good. But I will wait. Where is he? Oh! What? What? Die. I'm a dick. I'm seriously a dick, but... But you can't go wrong with Martyrdom on a shotgun class. It's like, too good. This is the origin of the gay... Of the gayest of all the perks.
Our UAV is online. Friendly airstrike on the way.
Okay. That guy not even see me? Hello? He didn't. Oh, nice. Oh! I didn't see him due to my big ass gun. I'm like, I'm so confused. I got a really good beginning game. I got so damn lucky, it's impossible to be that lucky. It's just unbelievably, stupidly lucky. Race Infinity Ward. Where are the in- Oh. Now that explains that little thing. Just rage quit. I think it's the guy who's actually good. A certain way. Are you shitting me? I got hit by one bullet. Two bullets. Okay, he's killing everybody. He's proven he's pretty good. Oh, but he died still, in the end. May he rest in pieces. Gonna keep going until we get the 10 depot tokens. That might be two more games and I'm good. We settled. Then I'll fucking kill myself, so I do not want to go to Winter Crash. Please God, don't let me go back there. I don't want to go back there. It's like hell. I don't want to go back to hell, man. I miss my LMG class. I don't want another LMG class. 60. Yes. I would like to make love to you, my child.
Wake me up before you go go. Fucking, I hate my life. Yeah, it's like, it's late. I'm getting all tired. I'm getting all sleepy weepy. Like, I wanna go to Sleepland and sleep about the trees and the kitties and all the ninnies. No. Fuck, I wanted the LMG. It's kind of weird how fast the LMG moves from the side. Like, good job. Okay, good job, me. I got so distracted. Let's try again. Take two. Wrong move. LMG, kill him. I can't see him. I gotta move a car. Can I move? Nope. I didn't realize there's all sorts of particle effects and junk that's been replaced as well. I didn't know the bullets kind of like exploded in rainbowy colors. Can I move yet? Can I leave? Good. I can move. Get moving. Child.
UAV recon standing by. Our UAV is online.
Target down. What? Shot done. Yeah, it's always really fun to explode in a presence. Die! Every one of you die! LMG got nothing on me, baby! Fuck you. I like it. Hey! Asshole. An asshole. He's still there, I know.
Our UAV is online.
Identify what the hell was him and what wasn't.
Our UAV is online.
And this thing needs a real red dot sight right now. Big ass iron sights doesn't help my cause. Are they on the roof of that building? No. Not all the one's gonna do. Oh, I'm dead. Merry Christmas! I really like that one guy who just kind of walked in there. I was like, I'm gonna get him! I think that was a bad idea. Wrong move again.
Our UAV is online.
See if I can throw a grenade up there. I don't think I can. No, I can't. You asshole!
Our UAV is online.
Shouldn't have bomb squad on this class. Oh. Nope. You're dead, son. Sorry, but I'm also taking your gun. Oh, yeah, I love grenade launchers with no grenades.
This is what I wanted for Christmas.
What the fuck is that? Kind of a shitty effect. The shittiest ho-ho-ho. How? No. How? How? How?
Uh-oh.
Wrong move, baby.
What?
I'm not gonna get kill cam. Why is he glitching with the kill cams lately? I miss those kill cams. I miss them. I miss them a lot.
Enemy UAV is airborne. Enemy UAV is
airborne. Fuck you. Assholes. Jesus Christ, that fucking blew me up. Why are you camping in the corner? It's okay, I'm dead. He's just staring at the hallway. What the hell?
Friendly airstrike on the way.
Damn it. How am I? 11 and 8? It's not too bad. Where? Why? Fuck you. I'm sorry. Where'd that come from? Can you just... Okay. Okay, that's... That was horrible. I'm getting killed by magic. What the fuck kill cam was that? That was the saddest looking thing I've ever seen in my life. Three. Two and a half again. Why are you such a bitch? What'd I get? I got T-Rex, Ninja, Rambo Man, and... Camo for the Barrett 50 cal?
What? The fuck?
The Barrett. It just specifically said the Barrett 50 cal. I wish. Do I have any camo like that here? Kill 50 enemies on Winter Crash to unlock this camo for snipers. Oh. Really? Ugly sweater camo. Looks just like the ugly sweater Mom gave you. Thanks, Mom. Oh, is that why people are playing that map? To get the camos. That would be an interesting thing to do. Camo challenges. Huh. Never thought of it myself. Overgrown. Good map to end on, because I've played on Modern Warfare 2, and it was a pretty fun map. It was a really fun map. I guess this map technically has three lanes, but it's not really played too much as three lanes you go down. You gotta cross the three lanes. Hope to God you get somewhere. Oh, I know. What? Where?
We've lost the lead!
Where are the snipers? Oh, I have to find them. To go in a chart. Can I not jump on this box?
We've lost the lead!
Living in my basement attic, I mean. I like this shot. That's an interesting. Spiderweb. MG right there. Fuck you.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
He didn't see me. No! You ruined it, you motherfucker! God damn it. Upstairs, come on. Come on! We gotta get going! Oh god! I'm sorry. Do that again. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm sorry. What the fuck? I wish I was that fast. But I'm apparently slower than a guy who can crouch on the walkway for like 5 seconds and then just like casually look at me and kill me, you know? It's sick. What's the point of living if I just suck at this game? I'm 1-2. This is like the worst game ever. All I want to do is just snipe your ass. I did it. I sniped him. Do I win now? Can I go home? Fuck you. Replay. What the shit? What? That didn't even make sense. Fuck you. What's the point of living? Yeah! No one expects the all of a sudden sniper in front of you while he just spams a sniper rifle attack. It's too powerful. Oh shit! He didn't expect it either, and he was a sniper just waiting.
Enemy UAV is airborne!
Why? Why is the enemy UAV always airborne waiting for me, huh? So I have to be quick. I wasn't quick enough, obviously. Fucking. Great. Anyone else ready to snipe me before I can make my move?
Hmm.
Just. Oh, okay. Spawn just 2 feet away. Where is he? Where are they? I'm gonna die. Yeah, I know, the helicopter's gonna kill me first. Unless I hide. And unless the UAV is airborne, so I'm still gonna die. So everyone focuses fire on the helicopter. Okay, why'd he die? Fuck you. Saw you, asshole. No, I'm nice. Leave me alone. Be the gas station sniper. Most powerful and stupidest sniper in all of sniperdom, to be honest. No? Okay. You guys win. You guys can kill me. Okay. I'm gonna sneak over here. The What a fool. Always check your back. Because I might be back there. Giving you the super duper. No. Don't say enemy UAV is airborne. Yeah. No! Give me the fucking other sniper. I don't care. Fuck you. Rapid fire snipers. Rapid fire pistols. Rapid fire me.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
No. No, it's not. They don't know where I am. Oh, they know where I am. They know everything. They know me and my personal life. Where is he? It says he's right there. No one caught him. I hate my life. Keep moving. Nothing's going well. I suck at this game. I'm 9-8. I'm horrible. Complete garbage. I'm totally not positive at all. Now I'm 10-8. That's even worse. It just sucks so bad. I see you. Come back out. I'll get you. I'll get you. I'll get you. Ah, yes, I will. I'm just gonna take this super tiny sniper rifle and just plug your ass up with bullets. Die! No! No! God damn, I hate this game. Only when I'm sniping. Oh, wait, nope. That was death. Could you really use one of these? That. Yeah. Oh. No. I'm good. I'm not gonna die.
We have been defeated, comrade.
As long as I'm not the last one to die, it's okay with me, you know? It's all good and well. It's all well and good. That just kinda looks sad. He did the little halo jump and he missed about 75% of his bullets. So, just the usual kill cam. Now, if I get one good thing from my care package, you know, because I don't do rare supply drops, because, you know, those are cheeky things. I don't trust those.
Back again. I'm assuming you're not here for my pretty face.
Assuming you're not here for my pretty face. What will it be? Oh, you know me. I like me to have a nice. Okay. Three rares. Got it. Okay, what the fuck is that? What the hell is that thing to the left? Melting pot camo? My curiosity's rising. I have to use another SMG anyway. Let's try the scorpion. With... the melting pot. What the living fuck? Damn it. I didn't even get to put it on. So mesmerized by the melting of the pot.
Team deathmatch. Let's do this, Marine.
Look at this, it's a scorpion. Look at my gun. It's a scorpion. Okay then. Look at my gun. That's kind of cool. I like that. So, even get our first kills with this little thing. Nope. Got him. So let's go. Careful. Know where this guy is. Left side, right here. Hello. Gotcha. Footsteps. I think we're good.
UAV recon standing by. Oh,
still here, buddy. Sorry.
Our UAV is online. Enemy UAV is airborne.
Shit. Well, they'll know I'm here now. Oh, okay. Don't know what he was doing. Hunting for me, I guess. I want to not miss today? Okay. Good enough with me. I killed him? I didn't even okay.
We've taken the lead.
Wave over. Still right there. Scorpion's almost out of ammo. Hopefully I get two kills with this. One kill. Two kills, baby. Three kills. Good job. Fucking calling the helicopter. Nothing can stop me right now. Nothing. Not even something. Don't do that. See, grenade out this way. Grab this gun. On 10 kill streak. Really good right now. 10 and 1. Oh, hello. Okay, these guys suck. No, they don't suck that bad. I don't know what's going on. Oh, no. Oh, teammate. Didn't get him. Supposed to be on your guard, teammate. Helicopter's doing work. Doing my work. Am I carrying the team? Why is it carrying that guy at the bottom?
Our UAV is online!
Oh. Oh! No! No! Ran out of ammo on my Scorpion. Oh, I'm bailing. Ow. Fuck you. Bullshit. Oh, fuck. I'm dead. This guy's dead, though. That it? I rushed it too quick. You're taking it a bit slower. Just didn't expect enemy. I can't go around that corner. You never go down that walk with snipers on the map. So bad. Zerik the Joker is still doing absolutely horrible. Sorry. My moron. Zerik dead? Did not mean to go up here. Enemies to the right. Left. Forward. Over. Probably shouldn't take 3 years to climb over these. But I do. Guy doesn't get out much, obviously.
Run.
Nice jump shot. Whoa. Dude, seriously, stop following me. Oh my god. Turn, move.
Friendly airstrike on the way.
God bless America. Get off the stupid stairs, man. Okay. Jeez. Scorpion has like no ammo per clip. That really bothers me a bit. Oh man, I should have checked. I didn't check at all. I'm doing pretty good. No one else is that good on the team. Except that guy. Left Flagger. The Flogger. The Chupacabra, whatever his name is. Whoa! Oh. Please.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Come on. I don't even know where the enemies are anymore because we're not doing good enough to get UAVs.
We taking the lead.
All right.
We've lost the lead.
Fuck.
We've taken the lead.
Wrong move. Shit. Okay.
Our UAV is online.
Well, I'm not gonna live.
We've lost the lead.
Oh yeah, we're gonna lose. We lost.
God. That was a really close game.
Pretty good.
What up?
Yeah. Ooh, the Dragunov. I kinda want to try. I want to try that one out. I'll try that out, and then I'm gonna head to bed because I'm tired. Getting sleepy. I'm getting delusional, and I'm crazy. It's just a better version of this, really. Exact same stats, except better damage. I like that. Has a reticle? I like reticles. Reticles are cool. I can have any reticle I want in here. Except these.
X-Factor and Linear.
I think that'd be a pretty bad hit, reticle. And they're all pretty shit. To be honest. Okay, so that. This did pretty good. This is not too bad. Not too good. And then what's this? Faster reloading. How awesome. But truthfully, if I want a sniper thing, I want to put UAV jammer. Oh, wait, never mind. It's this map. This map is a complete mess. Complete mess, you know. Okay. Dragunov. I just want to do this. The fuck was that? Whatever. Switch.
Look at this gun. Pretty cool, huh?
We've taken the lead.
Wow. Didn't know you could just straight up snipe somebody.
We've lost the lead.
That's gonna hurt the bottom line. I do not want to stand out too far.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
I stood out too far. Okay, here's my new plan. Just grab a sniper. Hide behind this pole. Look for the enemies. Can I go higher? I think I can. I can. I love it. Wake me up before you go. I'm gonna snipe your ass off. This is why I want UAV jammer. They couldn't find me. Hello. No hiding from me, love. I'm the fucker here. Oh no. No good channels on TV today. Sonar sucks. Okay, let's walk back outside, check on the, everything. Everything looks pretty clean. No, that's ours. I don't see anybody. Wait, I see- I see you! Gotcha. Anyone else? Hiding back inside.
Enemy helicopter inbound.
Yep, that's something that's definitely gonna kill me. I would think it'd be pretty cold out here. Why would you need a fan to run like that? Pretty pathetic looking. That's great to know, buddy. I'm just gonna chill.
Our UAV is online.
The life of a sniper. And a guy who's afraid of helicopters. It's looking for me.
So come out, pretty. I got lovely sack of bullets for you.
No. You disgusting brute. Leave me alone.
Fuck. Okay, checking everything I can see.
Airstrike standing by.
Gotcha. Where are the enemies anyway? It says like they're right here. Please get kill. I look absolutely retarded. I even see a hit marker. What? Oh, you cheeky little shit. Where are you? Find a bow. Oh, I cut it at the end. Find a blue pole looking thing. I should have crouched, but I didn't. So let's try again, shall we? Crouch. Blue pole thing. That blue pole. That's where he was. I think. It's the only other blue pole here. Can't see anybody else.
We're in danger of losing the battle.
Can't see anything. Come on.
I'm just
friendly airstrike on the way.
Trying to patiently snipe.
We're taking the lead. Our UAV is online. UAV recon standing by. Enemy helicopter inbound.
Oh, yeah. UAV is online. Their helicopter, huh? Well, that's not good for my teammates right now. Shit, helicopter's on the side. Trying to stay away from the helicopter. That thing's gonna just decimate us. Then, I don't see any enemies right now. Oh shit. Fuck, I didn't see that guy. Damn. Got obliterated right there. That thing just fucking blew through at the end. That was good. Well, everybody who's still watching, whoever you may be, I'm going to go to sleep. Remember, if you like it, just follow me on Twitch, YouTube, I don't know, Twitter, I don't care. See you in the future. Peace out.